Reset MIDI velocity in two clicks. First click. Highlight the notes in the MIDI clip you want to reset. If you want to select all of them, simply click anywhere in the clip and press Command A on Mac or Control A on Windows. Second click. In the velocity editor, select any one of the highlighted notes. Drag them all the way up to reset them, and then down to the level of your choice.